Hello everyone, my name is Flik Swan and welcome to this 5 minute ballerina cardio HIIT workout. I'm gonna get you straight in, get you sweaty, get your heart rate up. I'm not gonna talk through this workout, so I'm gonna show you the moves now. We step to the side, put the foot behind. We're repeating this step, put the foot behind movement, several directions with the arms low, with the arms up and overhead, getting that side bend into the waist. Also, we're taking it low, pull the tummy in, protect your lower back. And we'll be taking it in a cross rotational pull to work into those abs. When we leap to the side, it's a jeté action. We're landing on one leg. Really stabilize that supporting leg, open the knees. As we step for our reverence, put the foot behind you. This is where you can stick your tailbone out. So everyone, we're getting a full body multifunctional workout. 5 minutes, let's get going.